So on my birthday, I got a ton of presents and I really liked them, but I got this one specific present that I decided to show to y'all. Which is, I already took it out of the box, but I'm gonna show what it is. It's the Project 62 letter boards with letter set, and here's it out of the box. You can see here. There's nothing on the back, so it's not very interesting. But it also came with this letter pack. There are a bunch of them on here. So I'm gonna start opening this. These scissors are way too small for me. How terrible I am with these scissors. All right. I'm probably gonna write my name, put my name down first. Things to, they kind of remind me of stencils. Just like putting it down. Here they are. So I'm gonna do my name first, as I said. If I can actually get these out, I'm gonna use the scissors. I'm actually not sure how to do this, but I think I have an idea. So there's these little things on the bottom here. You can see it clearly right there. So when you cut them off, when you cut the bottom piece off, it kind of just sticks into the board like this on the little lines here. So that's an S. And I need to find an O. I'm gonna cut this one off. That was much more easier than the S. And I'm gonna put it right here. I'm gonna put it one there below. So it's like this now. I'm gonna alternate between the lines. So it goes up and down. Here's the P instead of an F. Usually people mix up my name like that. Then find the H, which is over here. That one off. Now the other. There we go. Cut out a few more letters so I could put onto here. So right now we have Sophia and 13. So I'm gonna add a few more onto here. And hello, you're not supposed to bite this. My dog is in the picture. So first, I'm going to put an I down. Or is that an exclamation mark? No, that's an I. Here it is. So I'm gonna put it right here. I don't know if you can see it or not. Then I'm gonna put an S. Right, no, that's the wrong way. Here. I'm also gonna put an asterisk. Why not? It's gonna be right here. Oh, Sniz. Hello, Sniz. Alright. So, the next one is going to be another S. Right here, a U. I wonder what this could be. I'm gonna put it right here. A P. No, no, wrong one. A B. A P. An L. And an S. It looks like on the wall because we are putting it on the wall right now, and it's from Project 62 right here, so you can get it there if you want it. And bye guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.